You can see how little they are. They can get underneath the irrigation pipe.